Sophia's Passion for Cooking. I'm Sophia. Today I'm going to show you a simple microwave recipe with palak and prawns, that is baby spinach and shrimp. It's going to take about 8 minutes to cook, and the preparation time is about 10 minutes. I'm going to show you what are the ingredients I'm using.
Washed all natural and pesticide free palak. In India, we call it palak. 1 cup of deveined prawns, wash with white vinegar. Now let me show you the ingredients. 1 tablespoon minced garlic, 1/2 tablespoon minced ginger, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt to taste, and 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. You may use your favorite oil. We are going to use 3 cups of chopped baby spinach. In a microwave safe bowl, add the palak along with 4 tablespoon of water and cook for 2 minutes on high. And now make a nice paste out of it with a blender. Now in the same bowl, add shrimp along with all the ingredients including oil, salt, and cover it and cook for another 4 minutes. Now add the spinach from the blender to the cooked shrimp and give it a good mix. Cover it and cook for another 2 minutes. Now my palak with prawns, that is baby spinach with the shrimp, is ready to serve. It goes very well with any kind of bread or plain rice. This is very healthy because spinach has lots of iron and shrimp has lot of protein in it.
Please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe. If you already subscribed my channel, please turn your notification on, so that you can see all my uploads immediately. Thanks for watching my show. See you again soon. Bye-bye.